Hey guys, this is iDailyTech, and today I have a really awesome unboxing for you. I got Michael right there. He's witnessing it, playing Grand Theft Auto 4. An unboxing of the Rebel T3i. Rebel T3i. I'm waiting a long time for this. And I finally get it. Videos will be a lot better. Let's just get right into this. First, we got the solution disk and the software instruction manual, so you can have it the instructions run on DVD. Then we have a Canon limited time warranty that you can send in. Use in Canada only. Then we have another one. And then we have a huge booklet on instruction manuals and good stuff like that. There's a lot of stuff in there, as you can see. And then let's get into the main attraction here, the camera. So what you're gonna get in this is a cool little Canon strap, a charging cord, AV cable, so you can hook up to your TV. It's not HD though, which kind of sucks. Then we have the power box, whatever you want to call it. Then we have the battery right here, and we have the USB cable to hook into your computer. Then we have the lens, which I'll open up right now. It is a 18 by 55 millimeter zoom lens, and here is the main attraction, the camera. So this is a Canon T3i, so it's going to have a flip-out screen, which is pretty cool. So here is the screen right here. You can flip it out, as you can see. Then you could turn it in cool directions. Then you can flip it right in there. We got all of our good stuff. This looks really retarded with the lens on it, so off it. So I'm going to take that, the cover off, and then take this lens out here and take the cap for the lens off and put the lens on just like so. Oh, sorry guys, not the best at this. But there we go, we got the lens on. So this is the Canon T3i. Be hoping to make a lot better videos with this camera. So please rate, comment, subscribe for footage on this. I'll upload some footage tonight of this. So please rate, comment, subscribe. Peace.